100th birthday! Alas, 71 years is far too short a time to live among such excellent and admirable hobbits. I'm going now.